On a sleepy, endless ocean, when the world lay in a dream, there was rhythm in the splash and roll, but not a voice to sing. So the moon fell on the breakers, and the morning warmed the waves, till a single sail did jump and hum for joy, as though to say, this is my home, this is my only home, this is the only sacred ground that I've ever known. And should I stray in the dark night alone, rock me, goddess, in the gentle arms of Eden. Then the day shone bright and rounder, till the one turned into two, and the two into 10,000 things, and old things into new. And on some virgin beachhead, one lonesome critter crawled, and he looked about and shouted out in his most astonished drawl, this is my home, this is my only home, this is the only sacred ground that I've ever known. Should I stray in the dark night alone, rock me, goddess, in the gentle arms of Eden. The sky was buzzard, and the ground was carpet green, and the wary children of the woods went dancing in between. And the people sang rejoicing when the fields were glad with grain, this song a celebration from their cities on the plain. This is my home, this is my only home, this is the only sacred ground I've ever known. Should I stray in the dark night alone, rock me, goddess, in the gentle arms of Eden. Now there's smoke across the harbor, and there's factories on the shore, and the world is ill with greed and will and enterprise of war. But I will lay my burdens in the cradle of your grace, and the shining beaches of your love, and the sea of your embrace. This is my home, this is my only home, this is the only sacred ground that I've ever known. Should I stray in the dark night alone, rock me, goddess, in the gentle arms of Eden. Rock me, goddess, in the gentle arms of Eden.